cranking up their engines this morning didn't get very far down the road because their cars broke down. WYFF News 4's Sean Mazzarella was with a tow truck driver who was there to help.
The morning commute was cold, record cold, and some people's cars were not ready for the single-digit temperatures.
It's too cold to stand out here.
Tow truck driver Cody Vest rescued several drivers today. This man was headed to work when his truck broke down. He made it to the Pelham Road exit on 85 North. The interstates were full of stranded motorists from 85 to 385 and on 26. Vest says the radiator blew in this man's truck. He says that problem and dead batteries were the biggest culprits of the breakdowns today.
You need to keep an eye on that kind of stuff for this kind of weather.
The kind of weather that shows no mercy on cars in need of a tune-up. Sean Mazzarello, WYFF News 4, Greenville County.
And remember, stranded drivers can call STAR HP. That will get you help from the South Carolina Highway Patrol.